What is going on, guys? Alright. So, first things first. Drink me some of my coffee here. This coffee is good for you. We want to continue. I don't know where that came from, but we're gonna continue. Let's open up a map. Here. I think right here is an end. Let's take a look. Yes, so. Let's not do that just yet. We need to find a store. That might be a story, though. General store, yes. Intense and soft music soothes your nerves as you cross the threshold. Each item in this store is carefully mounted and displayed. Not the slightest defect can be detected in any item within. Very good! You did a good job. Okay. Let's sell. Sell you. How much you go for? Oh, here we go. So, 324 for the gold. Mace. For the silver flail. Steel sword. Okay, not bad. Put all this in here. Okay, so we'd be making about 804. Go ahead. $204. $3 gold. Okay. I felt like you ripped me off, dude. Let's check this story right here. Feel like I'm getting ripped off right there, man. Like, what the hell? How you gonna rip me off, bro? The South Hill. Keep going to like two buildings down. Is this it? No, this is right here. Alright. Alright, so let's see what this place got. General store. Study shelves. Okay. Very good. Doesn't matter. Okay. Hey, how you doing, Mr. Old Man? Hey, I like to sell some stuff. $313. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad at all. $313. I'll come back to you. Let's go to map. Can we shops? Let's go to the shop next. You know, get a bargain for our deal, man. Hell yeah. Next one over should be this one in front of us. This open? Okay. It is open. Hey. Dang, you ever will. So $291. Okay, let me just put this in my phone as notes. So, put it. Okay. Make a new note here. Daggerfall. Selling items. Just call it that. So, veterans. Awful. 204. The superior. Was it 293? And then Andy Riles. $303. I think it was $303. Okay. So let's go on to this one over here. I think it's the building in front of us, but find out. Nope, the one behind it. This one. And what is this one? Ooh. Where the fuck's the door? Oh, there it is. Bam, 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 bam. Do, do, do. Hey. Hey, man. Got some stuff for you. 204. Okay. Why, thank you, Mr. Ripoff. Hey, can I? No. Oh, here we go. Yeah. We shall be back, Mr. To Daggerfall. The old man is telling a tale. Okay. Let's continue over this way, and then we jump down here and get all these orchards. It's a fucking big ass place. Alright, so we are gonna head east. Oh shit, yo, what happened? Am I still recording? You son of a bitch. Ha. Did I even save that? Let's see how the controller feels. Man, that was fucking lame. Okay, let's load. Ha! Alright, let's see if we got stomach rot. We do. Fuck. Alright, I'm just gonna... Yep, right through a hill, yep. Damn, why didn't I save this? It's alright, we didn't do too much. Fuck. Okay. Yep. Okay, so let's see a V. We are gonna go. Actually, can you hit M right now? It shows nothing. Great. V. Find Daggerfall. Hopefully we do not die before we get there. Fingers crossed. It stinks. Okay, thank you, F. And dialogue mode. Shit. Okay. So, okay. No. I am going to save this though. Save. Yes. Oh, Wando. Let's see. So let's go ahead. Okay, ready weapon. Let's put that X. Really, you're gonna use magic. Excuse me. Status. Excuse me. Let's go ahead and rest will be. Okay. Teleport will be the right analog stick in. Let's be left analog stick in. Okay. Okay, still mode, we probably leave these F keys for now. Actually, we could just do that be up, that be left, that be down, that be right. Interact will be B. Jump. Y. Crouch. I'll be. I don't know if we're gonna do any. swimming. Got 4 buttons left. So, let's change float, float down, LT, float up LT, stats would be, the share button or select button, whatever it is, and then inventory be start. Continue. Continue. B was interact. Very nice. Okay. Let's interact with Tom. Love that stranger. Very good. We now have a full setup for the controller. Nice. Okay. Oops. We still gotta use M for map though. That's just fine. let's go ahead and sell some stuff. Okay. 200 now. Let's see. 200. So let's go to this one next. Nice. Very nice. Okay, let's see where we at. Okay, it's right in front of us. We are gonna save after this one. I'm not sure why it did the stupid thing it did. .306. No, not yet, buddy. We just checking it out, man. There we go, game saved. Okay, so let's go up northeast. Look at that. Hey. Sell. $285. No. Okay. Okay, now let's go over here. Pass it up? No. It's right over here. Jesus, scary. What the hell? Jesus. Okay. Ooh, that's trippy. That's a little trippy. So. $200 and Vincent Smith. $200. Save this because This is right after, right before it froze. What was this? Ah, bookstore. Oh! Okay. Hey, how are ya? I may have some books for you. Ooh, 315. Okay. I should read that, shouldn't I? Can I read it? No? Can't. Oh. Okay. As uncovered and translated by Enido Joan, warrior archaeologist. Yep, I fucked that word up. From an ancient tome. He's an archaeologist.
No. Archaeology, no. Good shit.
This tale comes from sometime in the second era, most probably after the time of Kuntan flu. Oh, flu sucks. Or at least I have some surmised due to reasons in the text. Huh? Whether or not the tale is true, it remains an interesting story of survival. The reader will, I trust, forgive me if I translated the epic somewhat informally. The message, I think, is universal and should not be misread. Okay. Enjoy, gentle reader. Thank you, sir. There's nothing here, though. Literally. Nothing. Ain't nothing here. So thank you for that much wasted time. How much did you want for this book? So 315. No, the book is worth 580 gold. What was this bookstore called? It was Bargain Bookstore. Okay, let's go east again. Straight east. We are gonna go into this big guy here. And what? What the hell is that noise? General store. Hey. How you doing, Sol? Sal? 267. I feel like we're getting ripped off here, guys. Just saying. Summer eyes you over their shoulder. Daggerfall was best equipment store. Daggerfall's best, 267. There's a store all the way north up here. Let me save this. Let's go north. Is that the castle though? Am I swimming? I wasn't sure what was going on there. Where the hell is this? Is this it? No. I need it. Is this it? Yeah, there it is. The Emperor's Hawk Shop. Hawk Shop, 254. How the hell do we get out of here? Oh. Duh. Go through the way you came from, idiot. Hawk Shop, 254. They might as well spit a fucking hawk around me from that shit. Fuck. Okay, we are gonna go straight south, and yeah, we're gonna head all these shops up for us. This might be a long one here, guys, just saying. Once we figure out the best shop to sell some stuff, we'll get a horse. A horse is a horse, of course. and then well, first we gotta find some cure disease medicine. Then we get a horse and we check out the other places here, like the blue buildings and the green buildings. 247. You know, is that? It's the same old dude. What was this? Patrick's Finest. Patrick's. $2.47. I will say this. They got way too many stores. Do So $285. No, thank you. Son of a bitch. What was this? Modrix. Modrix. $287. Okay. One more store to the South Hill. We go ahead and hit that up and we save it. That's one good thing about 200. That's one good thing about Daggerfall. They color coded the buildings. This is very nice. 200. Edwin's. Okay. Alright. We got a lot. Okay, so let's go west. Oh, let's save this. Save, yes. Game saved. Okay. Keep on going, keep on going, going, going. Keep on keeping on. Thief just died. The bank. Banking. Gold prices in your account. Gold prices in your inventory. Alright, so this is where we can buy a house, get a loan, get credit, get a ship. Very good. Okay, that's nice. That's nice. Bank of Daggerfall. $263. What was that one? $263. Head east. $161. Do do do. Moldova Spaces. Genuine. What did I say, 261? Or 231? Shit, I forget. Wasn't even close. Okay. So, $240. Go north. So $315. I wonder if, I really don't want to waste my money though if it don't work out like that. $315. Okay, let's go to this guy. There's another one right here. So, 129. Stores right here. 200. So he was 4 gold for the clothes. I'm going the wrong way. What was this? Daggerfall's best. Okay. Let's go ahead and hit these 4 stores next. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then we go on down. Hit these 5 stores next, and then we go over again. And then right here should be the last set of stores. We got a lot of more stores going. But we about... Man, that's a lot. So let's save this. And we head on down here and get all these. I might go ahead and just start going south. Get these, get this whole corner, this whole side of the town done. And then this will be the middle. And well, then do the other side. Yeah, that's what I think I'm gonna do. Cut it in half. Okay, so let's do the left side first. Let's put a save on this. Save, yes. So after this, I'll probably take a little break so I can feed the doggies. That's kind of weird. Okay, you freaking yowl over there, bro. Okay. So. $285. Okay. Head west over here, south and west. Southwest. South, southwest. Let's see. We're getting there. I'm pretty sure it's this building right here. No. Negative. Negative is this building. Is it this building? Yes. It's this building in front of us. Hello, guard. I think he was a guard. I'm not too sure. Okay. Hey, how are ya? I like to sell some stuff. 267. I don't know why I keep opening up your doors. The king! The king! 267. Go south, straight south. Get these. So 332. The king. 332. I'll be back though. Possibly. How do I get out of here? There you go. Okay, let's go here. Southeast. Because. Right in front of us, guys. Right there. You drop. Oh. So, I dropped to the ground, guys. $391. Okay, we're getting close to the 500 mark. 391. Thank you, sir. What was the shop called? 390. We might be back to the Adventurers. The Adventurers. 391. Alright. These two, these four shops right here. This one and those two. Those two and those two. Northwest, no. Where are we going? Northeast. Yeah, northeast. Jeez. Got confused. Confused. Confuzzled. Right here. Is it right here? Yeah, I guess so. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. So, 125. Vintage. 125. Won't be going back to you, cheapskate. Northeast. Northeast. There we go. No. Nope. Yep. No. There we go. Northeast. My stamina's kind of low there, guys. Okay, next building over. Then we're gonna save this. This building? Jewelry shop. Okay. Who the hell are we talking to here? Hey, goodbye. We got any? Nothing. Nothing for jewelry. Very nice. How do I get out of here? These two shops just head straight north. Don't like how it's look. I woke up an hour later. So, what happens if we... So let's see if that raises the price. 333 is sure dead. Daggerfall meal. So, it depends on the item's wear and tear. If it's new, then yeah, it'll sell for a good price. If it's not new, then you're not going to get the full price. $225. Okay, that's good to know. $225. Okay. We got 1, 2, 3. Excuse me. About 9 more shops. Okay. Where are we at? Okay, so let's go to this one first. Straight east. I think this is a jewelry. Yeah. Nothing. Okay. Okay. Let's go south. Getting late. Hopefully we can finish this up before nightfall. Where the hell he at? Where are you? Oh, what the hell? Where's he at? There he is. Damn. Goodbye. That wasn't him. Okay. What the hell? You wanna sell me shit? I mean, I can't sell shit to him? Alright, whatever, dude. You're lost. Somebody's lost. Later, bro. Okay, let's go and get this one here. Southwest. I think I might pass out again. I think it's this one here. The King's Books. No. Goodbye. Okay. Okay, we got 6 more to go. Let's head south. I'll probably pass out one more time before I finish it up. East. Doors closed. Shit. Okay. Bank of Daggerfall. Bank of Daggerfall. So those are all Banks of Daggerfall. So let's go check other one. It's right in front of us. Oh, fell to the ground again. General store. Sell. 276 lady. Okay. Okay, we got 3 more stores I gotta go through and we good. Two more stores. Let's go north. $340. Okay, let's see if the store to the west of him can beat that. Or northwest. Okay. The last stall. $2.35. Nope. So $3.40 it is. My something. Okay. Yes. So that brings us up to 461. Gold, yeah, we sell that too. Yeah, we good. We almost made 1,000 though. Okay, so I am gonna go ahead delete this note. That's crazy because none of the bookstores offered $400. Like 3-something. Okay. Okay, so let's... Oops. Let's see what he got, so... Alright, guys. I'm gonna stop this. Feed the doggies. I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Take it easy. If you haven't subscribed, hit that subscribe button. If you like this video, leave me a like. And I'll see you guys later.